Level up, we have 3 points. Upgrade melee armor. Hey, what's up, Bianca? Thanks for the follow yesterday. I didn't see it until now.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
Knight was weak. He failed. We won't.
Can't talk to you.
You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Quick, take him. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
No. I gotta go, but maybe I'll join back later. I can. All right.
Keep calm, all
thanks
of
for
you.
Joining. Really low health.
Sentry gun!
Where's my disrupt?
Where is he? Outside. Let's be quick. Son of a bitch, not again. When I get my hands on that freak, I'm gonna break his limbs one at a time. Not if I get there first. You hear that, Batman? We're gonna destroy you. Nothing we can do for him. Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot. Placing sentry gun.
Your pupils have by now dilated in desperate straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
Fucking scarecrow, shut up! He doesn't even care what happens here, does he?
No!
He's actually dead!
Bats? Bats? Bats!
I could have taken that.
Him up.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Guy's out cold. That hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on. There's no sign of a struggle. Someone snuck up on him.
It was like I couldn't breathe.
Get back in the fight. We're busy here. We've got a man down from before. Watch my back.
You need to wake up.
We lost him! Start checking for men down! How many's this now? This is number 4. How the hell are we gonna beat this guy? How am I supposed to know? Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him!
Placing sentry guns!
Take a look in the lower server room.
The boss is back. I knew he wouldn't abandon us.
Whatever you say, boss.
Nothing here.
Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. cold chill of fear.
How's it going over there? See anything?
Nothing!
Me neither! Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere.
Should you survive, you will find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure memories, crystallized moments of fear.
They're on to me. They won't follow any more orders from the Arkham Knight.
Look at them, Batman, as they quake in terror at the creature who strikes from the dark. This is how you like your prey. We both use fear, Dark
Knight.
That's
the last of them now.
But only one
guy
of us understands it.
Hey, big guy.
Safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Not important here. Go to the GCPD.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
What's the latest?
We've got Jervis downstairs in the interview room. He's talking about killing cops. Batman, I just lost contact with three of my squad cars. Coincidence?
I doubt it.
If you and that freak need some alone time, I can kill the surveillance cam.
I was just right here.
Cash said it was his anyway.
Technically, everything in here belongs to him. I won't argue.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Keep your gun trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Where's my car?
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. Ah, if only old Jimbo were here to see this.
That's a lot of tanks.
of hope in a city of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it.
The generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
From where?
Power up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Stay in there.
I knew this was gonna be hard.
Ready, Batman?
Ready,
let me level up.
Alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Alpha target flanked!
Come on, Batman. Don't get out there and draw their fire.
Status critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir. Damn it! Rattler's taking damage.
That it?
Out. You just set him up. Hear that? Wait, stop! It's the bat! That was nothing!
Come on.
There's a lot of people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. It looked bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to... Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Gardens. Do we go to this place again?
I wish my old sergeant could see me now. I'd dishonorably discharge a whole damn clip in his face. So, explain it to me again. Scarecrow's gas got sucked away by a giant plant. That's right. And poison ivy was inside the plant. Yep. And then she died. Exactly. And there were plants attacking the tanks we sent in trying to stop it. Uh-huh. Jesus.
Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There. Try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask.
Oh, I think this is the end.
Or your friends will die.
Of the main course.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
But she's already at the clock tower? What?
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Oh. Almost got lasered there.
Up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash, all those bones to break. It's like the world's greatest theme park and you're crying to get off the ride.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win. And Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
There must be other equipment up Batman's sleeve.
Master Bruce, can you hear me?
I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
All right, let's do this.
That's it, Bat! Kick my ass! Fuck it to me! You gotta admit, Bruce, it's kind of poetic. Me becoming you, you becoming me. It was written in the stars. Are you losing your mind, Bat Boy? Just imagine the fun we'll have when I'm in charge. Still in danger, Bat, and it's all because of you! You're like quicksand, you know that? Slowly sucking everyone to their depths. It really is quite pathetic watching you hang on like this. Anyone would think you had something worth fighting for. Keep this up all night, Bat. My mind is willing, and your flesh is weak. Hey! I had to put up with a lot like that, following you around like a damn lapdog. That's all going to change. Now I get to decide. I get to decide everything. Go on, Bats. You know you want to.
Kill them.
So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped.
My neck.
No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Thank you.
Crazy how all of this happens in one night.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay.
It's not okay. You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim. Now.
Wayne? Bruce Wayne? Now the world can see you for what you truly are. A legend laid bare. Powerless. Human. Afraid.
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs Killer to Croft face looks different. Justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men. I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys. It's great to see you. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Oh, look at the tongue! Oh.
It's me! Please! Won't it take me to stop? Please don't shoot!
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
Oh no.
You, come here. No, 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 no. Stop struggling. Get
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
Get that copyright shit out of here.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king, the clown prince of chaos, the jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please. Master Bruce is gone, but don't you worry, your new master's coming home.
Do you know what happens now, Mr. Wayne? I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats.
We're first person now.
Good times. Woohoo! Crispy. Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive. Wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, no, no. It's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste.
Oh, God.
want the death of me. Harley, you called this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
Joker dies, Gotham doesn't care.
Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker, you remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Ideas, Bats.
He keeps getting closer.
You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten.
And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless. What's wrong? Scared?
No.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
I think I might have to do some side missions. Or get the real ending.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No! No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Sir, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Alright, I'm pretty sure you... Yep, I need 7 missions. Part 5 is... You guys.